Hey, what is going on YouTube? It is me, your boy PSYTRIX'S here, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Kirby Planet Robobot for the Nintendo 3DS. So on our last episode, we defeated the boss known as Susie in Overload Oceans, and now here we are in Area 4, Gigabyte Grounds, and we're going to be continuing on with our first stage in Stage 1. So let's get started, shall we? This place looks sketchy. Is that oil? I see it flowing through this stuff. Gross. Done. Who's next? Whatever. Take that. So far, everything's going well. Except for these things. I forgot about these. These like the gobble you up monsters back in Kirby Return to Dreamland. I forgot. Well, those things are dangerous. You gotta stay away from them. Down. Ah! Nuts. Watch out, it'll flatten you. Ah, it still got caught. Ah, my whip ability. Well, that sucked. Oh well. Parasol. This could be useful. And second thought, I want my whip back. Ooh, a nice refreshing beverage in the desert. Obviously, I won't be able to get through. Done. Of course, I can't grab a big guy like that. He got his ass spanked. And here we are. Cutter mode. Prepare to meet my final blade. Oh no. There's some blades you just, and some pieces you just don't cut. Alright. Now onward to get that battery. You'll never take me alive, Knuckle Joe. Can't get me, can ya? Alright. I freaking forgot that. Useful. Huh? Oh, but wait, now I have to go all the way around. Snap. I should have kept that in mind. That was kind of a dirty trick game. Very, very dirty. Now I'm gonna whip in mad rage. And there we go. Stone Kirby. Big block. Uppercut. You too. Here we are. Oh my. Oh. And there we go. Wasn't that hard. Uppercut. That was simple enough. Now who's next? Missed me. Oh crap. I unstoned too quickly. Fire! Ah, come on. Not even my highest jumps can do in it. Guess I have to float. Robobot armor. Stone. Nice. Ooh, wait. I can use invincibility? That's nice, I didn't know that. Oh well. Something to learn next time. And we got the last code cube. Archer, what a nice present. Now I will be hitting that last mark. Dang, not all the way to number one, but it was worth a try. It was worth a try anyway. Alright everyone, so here we go at stage 2. Oh wow. Take that. How dare you get in the way of my beautiful attack. Watch out. Still close. I nearly got burned alive there. Now what are we gonna do? Ah! What are those things? Best not to get hit by those. Ooh. Code cube number one. I don't know what these things are, but they're dangerous.
I'll go with whip. Thanks, Waddle Dee. Now what? You! Oh my goodness! I didn't destroy them. That didn't destroy them either. Poison, okay. I thought I was just to get rid of my poison ability. But even if I didn't get poison, I would have still had this guy as a backup. That's the thing, this game gives you chances. Poison really is useful here. Let's try that. All the way back down again. Got it. Got it. Code cube number 2. All right. That was such a jerk move. All right, what's next? All right, I feel like I'm missing something here. I don't know. I really think I'm missing something here. Wait. So how do I get all the way over there then? You know what? I'm just gonna go for it. Yep, those blenders look like they're blending up oil or something. Nothing underneath there. Ooh, poisonous gusts. I think I had enough of poison for one time. Let's see. Nope. I thought parasol was the answer. I knew it looked like I had to take a turn somewhere, but... Oh well, I just had to look for that on my own time. Oh, we just barely made it. Well, we made it to number one. Oh my gosh. So we got a number 8 from Planet Robobot. Heart Icon from Kirby Planet Robobot. and Knuckle Jewel from Kirby Superstar. Cool. All right, let's get this done. With stage 3. Ooh, this music sounds mischievous. Okay, we watching chain effects going on here. Alright, let's get inside, Kirby. Ooh. This thing will spit us out somewhere. Ah! Those cannon things again. What? I see. Thank you. Guess I'm stuck as Mirror Kirby for now. Hiya! Aw, frig. Come on. Missed it. Yeah, I missed it. Snap. Guess I have to start this all over again. I'll be right back, guys. Alright, guys, here I'm back. And so now... Oh, come on. Don't be like that. Got it. Got him. And we got the hypercube. That was the first one. Ooh, we got a mini boss. I'll take Leaf. Who is my boss? Oh, not this guy again. Another reason why I like Leaf is because he can do that. Missed me. And that was easy. So let's keep this going. This battery will die out, I betcha. Come on. There's enough energy to get the drill going. Alright. Another chain reaction. I kind of like this one. Alright. We're almost done here. Oh, God! Kirby! That thing knocked me into New Week! These things you gotta be careful with. Alright. Kirby. Close. Dimensional doorway. Wait, what? Okay. Frig. Ah, come on. So close. Go for it again. Now I know where it's going. Got him. And the last code cube. Alright, so we got all the code cubes. Without any further delay. Alright, let's see. Yes, number one. And we did it. So let's see what we got. For the rare sticker, we got Pink Ball Kanji from Kirby Planet Robobot. Okay. And we got Sea Kanji from Kirby Planet Robobot. We got Mr. Star from Kirby Star Stacker. And we got Bomber from Kirby Nightmare and Dreamland. Alright guys, so that does it for this episode. So we'll pick up next on the next couple of episodes and for stage 4. But for now, I'm just going to leave it here. So if you guys have enjoyed the episode, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you are new to seeing my channel. And I'll see you guys for some more Kirby Planet Robobot. This has been PSYTRIX'S, and I'll see you all again when things get freaky. Bye!